Hello, my Zoom classes. We are going to resume the Zoom this week with the In the News. Many people have written to me with questions about the In the News. First thing, breathe. It really is an icebreaker presentation. When we were in class together, this is the speech that I would bring in newspaper articles and magazines, maybe 50 of them, and I would put them out in front of the on the desk. And I'd ask students to take 5 minutes to pick one or two, go back to their seats, and then create an outline how you're going to send this message to your audience, like how you're going to deliver it. So it was done really quick. They did not have long to pick their article. They were to read their article, break it down into its parts, and then present it. So they had about a half an hour to do that. And the results were great. Students didn't feel the same anxiety to get it perfect. They knew this was a quick exercise, but an important one. It's the first time, in a formal way, you will be presenting. Last week, when we, or 2 weeks ago, when we did our introductions, that was kind of like real. That was like a conversation, a big conversation, and some of us spoke more than others. And of course, I encourage all that because I keep asking questions, so I don't help with the timing. But the timing of this week will be very different. When you come in, when we open it up, I will be there and I'll say, okay, who would like to be first? Some people have already asked me to be first because they have work restrictions or they have other things they have to do, and I'm fine with that. But it'll have to be somewhat democratic. Not everyone can go first. I did make notes of the students who went last, and I tried to encourage them to be first so they don't have to wait so long, but it does go by quicker. It absolutely goes by quicker. This is so dark, I'm trying to get it a little lighter. Oh, I think the sun in front of me just went behind a cloud. Okay, that could be it. But anyway, I'm outside, as you can see.